Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Today we'll be picking cards from the Wisdom Oracle deck, guys. We are not picking cards from the tarot deck. So these cards will relate to the questions we have regarding our career, our relationship, and for general guidance, guys. So I'll be picking three cards, guys, and we will open the cards one after the other. So this is for your general guidance card, guys. So we will open that card at last. This is for your career situation, and this is for your relationship, guys. So we will open the cards now for your career situation. Aquarius, unfinished symphony. I hope you can see the card here. So the energy with this card, guys, for your career situation. So these cards may or may not relate to your daily energy, guys. So whatever is happening today, but something you need to watch out for, some kind of guidance in your career that will help you out, that will help you bring that harmonious situation in your career situation, guys. So something, some guidance for your career situation. So with this card, guys, the Oracle's guidance for your situation is, whatever unfinished work you have or some incomplete things, you have to make amends to that. So maybe some projects or some decisions that you made, some work that you have, maybe some deals, whatever it is, before starting something new, next, whatever the next project or whatever you are starting next, before starting that, you have to complete the past things. So whatever you have finished, you should do it clearly. You have to have that closure. You can avoid clutter that way, guys. So you have to complete that task. So whatever you need to do in your life, even simple small things, paying the bills or assigning some documents, doing the filing, whatever you do routinely, you should have that completion. When you do that, you will be on the path to success, guys. You will feel refreshed and excited about future when you release that energy. Each and everything has an energy, guys. So when we are not completing some task, it will have some kind of a negative energy. So to avoid that, we have to go in for that completion. We should always reach that finish line. We should never quit before that. That is what this Oracle's guidance is for your career situation, guys. So something you need to take into account here, guys. So what is the card for your relationship? Never ending story. So for your relationship, guys, whatever your situation is, you have your mind chattering within yourself. You go on thinking about the past, criticizing yourself, reliving that past memories again and again within yourself, and you feel that pain and worry, guys. And sometimes we do not live in the present. We have so much fear, and we criticize ourselves. We have low self-esteem. So that is the reason that is creating that obstacle in our relationship to go into that deep understanding with the other person, to have that meaningful connection. So in order to have that meaningful connection, you have to Stop telling all these negative things within yourself, that thoughts about your past, whatever has happened in your life. You should stop telling yourself about the old things, that old memories. When you do that, when you stop that, you will feel rejuvenated, guys. You will live in the present when you stop thinking about the past, about that loneliness, rejection, whatever that was. So you need to tell a new story for yourself, something really positive for yourself, guys. So when you think of positive things, it will bring more positive things towards you. So that dramatic situation, whatever you feel today, all that whatever you see your situation as with that past preconceived notions, you should give up all that. So you will see this current situation with that freshness. So that is what this oracle card is about. So you have to give up your past memories, whatever was hurting you. And what is the card for your general guidance? We will see what is the card here. Deep knowing. So this is the general guidance here, guys. So this card may relate to whatever you think within yourself. So this is oracle guidance for your Aquarius. You have to listen to your intuition, whatever situation you are in. Maybe sometimes we may feel that we have to go in a particular way. We have attraction towards some kind of choice. When we are making some choice, we lean on to some choices automatically, like we have attraction to that. When we feel that way, that is our intuition, guys. So you have to listen to yourself, what your heart says. You should not decide with your head. You should decide with your heart, whatever is the situation. So sometimes even in our relationship, we will meet some people with whom we feel very familiar with. We will feel a great familiarity with this person. We just have to understand that this person is a person who is destined to be a part of our life, to bring about that great growth in us, some great changes in us. That is the reason they are there. And when we share that great understanding with that person and that depth of that understanding, we will know the difference. We have to trust that our intuition is guiding us towards this person, and that is the reason they are there. And the reason they are there is make us have that change in us, guys, grow, that personal growth, that spiritual growth. That is the only reason this person is there in our life, guys. So that is what this oracle card is about, guys. And even in your work situation, you will have a certain hunches when you are deciding something. So when you do that, you have to listen to that decision, whatever is springing from your mind. So when you go in that path, you will be successful, guys. That is what this oracle card is about. And that is the reading for today, Aquarius. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, Aquarius. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.